Hi, my name's Ashley Rossiter and I'm MD of Mirror Me PR. We're a digital marketing and PR company based in the UK, specialising in canine, country, equestrian and lifestyle brands and products. And today I'm going to chat to you and give you my top tips for writing a good press release. Writing a good press release is an art, and if you're going to be writing your own press releases, we would really suggest that you think about getting a good balance of creative and factual writing. You don't want the wording and the terminology to be too flowery, but at the same token, you do want it to be interesting to read. It is a difficult combination to get, but that really is what, you know, would make a good press release. My second tip for writing a press release is to keep it concise. Nobody really wants to read through 5 pages of information when it could really be sold to you on an A4 piece of paper. So keep the story short and concise and to the point. Make sure that you also include the relevant contact details. So not only contact details for yourself, so the editor can get in touch with you if they require more information or want an interview or a quote from a spokesperson from your company, but also contact details for the consumer. So a telephone number, a web address, all that information needs to be on your concise and to the point press release. All good press releases need a high resolution and good quality image. The image needs to be a good quality, as I said, JPEG, high resolution, and it also needs to be copyright free. You must have permission from the photographer to use their image, and it can't be a photograph that you've scanned in and you're sending that as a JPEG. That doesn't work. The resolution won't be correct on it. So it needs to be a good resolution and a good quality picture that's relevant to the story that you're selling into the editor. And when we say high resolution, we don't mean send a 20 megabyte file to the editor on email. That won't go down well, and it certainly probably won't get through to them being captured by their spam folder first. So it's important to take all those factors in when considering sending an image. Well, I hope you found those tips helpful for writing your first press release. And for more of our top PR and marketing tips, you can follow us on YouTube at Mirror Me PR. Thanks for watching.